Okay, so we are in our community edition. Keep in mind, we have recently added several different servers to our community edition, so we are a growing community. Don't forget to come on board. Go to CHP Officer 20, found up there in the top left of your screen, and fill out our community application. Law enforcement, paramedic, and other positions as well. And we have, like I said, we have California, Washington, Oregon, and Nevada. All of them are Fair Play servers, enabling cross-state roleplay. Okay, so let's go ahead and get back out there and see what the hell we can do today. Adam 20 dispatch.
Adam 20, go ahead.
Go ahead and show me 10-8 active supervisor.
10, fortunately, 10-8 active supervisor.
It's always good when they park on the side of the road so that they, when they go to text or make a phone call.
Adam
20, go ahead.
I'm not seeing you in the MDT.
Yeah, give me a moment.
Denver.
I knew I forgot to do something. Now we're 10-8. Adam 20 dispatch.
Adam 20, go ahead.
Show me running traffic 1020's Panorama Drive.
10-4.
So we're gonna go ahead and run some traffic. Hopefully it stays
Adam
as quiet.
Adam 24 dispatch.
Adam 24, go ahead.
Show me on a traffic stop with a black sedan westbound East Joshua Road on the west side of Sandy Shores.
10-4, show me on to Adam.
Well, that's convenient. Don't even have to move the camera. Okay, so we got a couple different civs in there. So we got 2-2. So we got a good assortment. Just keeping an eye on that as much as running traffic right now. Hopefully it stays this quiet. So, no bolos, no vehicle bolos, no traffic bolos. Last time I heard, there is a issue adding vehicle bolos. I still have to address working with the fine people over who made the CAD. So, but for the most part, it is fully operational. Holy shit, that guy was smashing.
Adam 24 to dispatch.
Adam 24, go ahead.
If you could go ahead and start me another unit. This person seems a little bit nervous. So I can already tell they're probably going to not be cooperative.
10-4, 1-AM 20.
1-AM 20, go ahead.
Can you respond code to East Joshua Road, southwest on the west side of Sandy Shores for a 10-11 in progress to back up 1-AM 24?
That's a 10-4. I'm looking at it right here.
10-4.
Okay, so we're going to go ahead. Probably should have just taken Joshua, but that looks good enough. Flat enough.
Out of 24 to dispatch, he's running.
10% he didn't progress. Hang on.
Adam 20, show me secondary.
Be advised, any progress, 100 sound effect.
Adam 24 to Adam 20 direct.
Go ahead.
Do you have the call?
10-4. We are currently greater than 70 miles per hour. We are West Joshua Road. Still Calafia Road, dirt portion of the road. Now on Cassidy Trail in Renton Canyon. Speed still 50 miles per hour.
Sorry about that.
No worries. High speed down this Cassidy Trail is not what you want to be doing right now. Almost lost it. Almost lost it.
Ooh, major 1050.
1050, 1050.
He just ran over a guy on an ATV.
Damn it. Adam 20 dispatch, show me currently primary. Short lived. 1050.
Not on my screen.
That seems legit. What the hell? I'm hitting an invisible wall. If no one understands quite what I'm doing, I'm literally hitting an invisible wall down the hill. Every time my guy goes to run, I hit the wall. I have to literally walk down the hill. There we go.
Adam 24 to dispatch. He just hopped in a car and took off. He's northbound Cassidy Trail. I don't know where this car came from. I'm not sure if he stole it or what.
That's a 10-4. Okay, so I think we are probably going to wind up with a comedy of bloody errors. As now I'm alive again, it is the story of my life.
Control 1924 and 1M20.
Adam 20, go ahead, control.
Reports of a speeding vehicle. Reports of a speeding vehicle going on US Route 1 ending southbound.
10-4.
Adam 24 and Adam 20 in route.
Air 1 in the air.
10-4.
What was that, 20?
US Route 1 ending southbound. Card.
Okay, so, interesting glitch. Fell through the map.
10-4,
go ahead. 911.
Suspect was sighted sitting at a gas station in Palito Bay.
Gas station, Palito Bay. 10-4. Show 1M24 and Adam 20 in route.
Still connected to the 911 caller. 911 caller stated he took back off heading back towards Sandy from US Route 1, leaving Toledo.
10-4, item 24 en route.
Do we have a description of the vehicle?
Beat me to it.
If he's in the same vehicle that I last saw him in, it was a black and color small crossover SUV. Wasn't able to catch the exact model.
10-4.
Okay, so we're currently in pursuit of a gentleman who took off for some reason from a traffic stop. Oh, that seems legit. We are in pursuit.
Paddle 24 dispatch, we're entering Palio Bay, reducing to code 2 high. Let's see if I can maybe get the jump on this guy.
Dispatch, all units be advised. Barn triggered at the 24/7 supermarket on US Route 1.
10-4.
Store owner says suspect left in a black Ford or an Emperor. My guy just died. Like, my car disappeared, I just died.
Naturally.
Yeah, so now what?
Wait 60 seconds and respond. It will 10-22 the death.
10-4. What about the vehicle?
Spawn another Emperor.
Oh, I stole it. Well, I don't know why it's on here.
Just spawn like a black corridor.
That works.
I see cops.
What the?
Out of 24 dispatch, show me out at the 24/7. I'm gonna see if I can look at this vehicle here. Adam 24 to dispatch. You might want to start fire. This vehicle just exploded along with about 3 or 4 other vehicles in the parking lot.
Okay, so we're gonna go with... I think I have a pair of
men. Dispatch, of fire's on the way.
Okay, we'll get our fire extinguisher out the back here. Hopefully it's local fire and not county fire.
To get gas.
I would have helped you, but it looked like you're having too much fun.
Yeah, go ahead.
Swung at me first. I don't know what happened.
I have no clue. Oh.
Had a 24 dispatch. That dude in that vehicle just came right here by me. I'm going to see if I can make contact.
About 10-22 I'm getting gas.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, I don't need gas because this is a battery operated vehicle, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah, we're 10-22ing him pulling in.
Out of 3-4 dispatch, he's gonna run.
He's running.
After a while, I'll just act like the burning out glass.
Going southeast or freeway, about to go into the tunnel. Air One has lost eyes, going on to the other end of the tunnel.
Out of 24 and out of 20 are in route.
Okay, now at least we're on a part of the map that's, holy shit!
Still going southeast and north.
He switched vehicles, repeat, switched vehicles.
Turn right onto Union Road.
10-4.
Did the old tunnel trick.
Adam 24 to Adam 20 direct.
Adam 20, go ahead.
This SUV is super effing slow.
Left of me away.
Now you know why I picked the Crown Vic.
Adam 24, I'm going to cut him off. Adam 24 to Adam 20 direct, what's your 20?
Right next to you.
He can go ahead and start heading to the other side of the lake. He's got to get out of there eventually.
Yeah. 10-4, on my way.
Adam 24 dispatch, if you can go ahead and start at 10:51 for this abandoned vehicle.
10-4.
Okay, so we have a major 1070, then he stole a vehicle, then we go back to 1070, and now he's currently swimming.
He's cutting back.
Trying to keep Air One in our sights here.
Out of 24 dispatch, I'm going to go dark and see if I can get on top of him here.
10-4.
I hear Air One. Adam 20 to Air One direct.
Air One direct.
What's the current 20?
I'm back at the side of the chase. One out of 24 is directly to your left. On the beach, running alongside the water. 24, he is in a silver SUV coming back south.
I think he's using my tactics. Silver SUV. I'm going to go ahead and go down to 2. Oh! Almost wandered over dead bunnies.
Out of 24, out of 29, west or north route.
Air One direct.
Air One.
Current location?
West North Gleepa Way.
10-4. Westbound Calafia, Air 1, calling out some 20s. They must have an affinity for these dirt roads. Oh, Jesus! Damn redneck.
He's at the boat dock off of North Khalifa Way.
10-4.
He's hopping into a white boat. Can't tell model.
That seems legit. These rednecks, man, they're gonna die.
He's got it started and just hanging off. Directly to your left.
Ten four, attempting to roadblock.
Going across Alamo Sea towards Sandy.
Alamo Sea towards Sandy. Ten four.
I'm going to go west. Adam 20 is heading east, and hopefully we can cut him off no matter what direction he decides to go.
I would have done that, except...
He just hijacked a dirt bike off Marina Drive.
Marina Drive.
Now going east, Joshua Road.
I don't know what the hell's wrong with my steering today. It is not turning like it should.
Adam 24 to Adam 20 direct.
10-4.
Once we catch this guy, I've got 4 counts that I know of Grand Theft Auto. Is that correct on your side?
Correct. These rednecks just do not drive on the right side of the road. Seriously. Okay, so still a 1080. Occupant has stolen.
911 reports of shots fired on vehicles.
10-4. Adam 20 to all units direct. Lethal force is authorized.
10-4.
Air 1 has lost eyes on subject. Last view was southwest Strawberry Ave.
Okay, so Strawberry, so we're going to basically follow.
Going to do a sweep around 200 fine in there.
10-4. So we're going to follow this to the end, and we're going to see if we can't get eyes on the ground. Air 1 has temporarily lost eyes from above! Okay, now at least that was legitimately my fault. Because I looked over. Say one thing, we're putting the city cleanup crew to good work.
Adam 24 to dispatch, be advised, I need to make a quick fuel stop.
Okay, we got Air 1. Air 1's heading down to the left here, so we'll follow him.
has completely lost eyes.
Ten four. Adam 20 to dispatch. I'm reducing and gonna canvas the area. I am in Carson Ave, Roy Lowenstein Boulevard.
10-4.
Adam 24 to dispatch. You can show me back in service. I'll join in on the locate attempt on the canvas. I am southwestbound Strawberry Avenue.
Adam 20 dispatch. I have some people running past me. I'm going to proceed northwest Carson to see what the issue is.
Dispatch, I know that reports of the LTD gas station just blew up on Davis and Grove.
Adam 24, I'm right there.
There's a two-door
vehicle
that just sped off.
That's a 10-4.
Last known direction of travel was Northeast Davis Avenue.
That's 10-4. I have that vehicle.
One Adam 2-5 gain unit joining in the pursuit.
Oh. Not on my screen. Stupid AI drivers.
I'll let you go.
There's my steering going again.
10-4.
M20, we are Strawberry. Fuck. Now we're Carson, back on Carson.
Behind that vehicle, show me his primary.
1 out of 25 secondary.
That figures.
West David Ave.
Did you say West Davis?
I lost eyes.
Adam 20, I was involved in gang shootings.
Have eyes, LA River.
This is Adam
shots
20.
Fired. I'm hit.
What do we have for 1020?
Southeast Palomino Freeway off to the right, going off-road.
Dispatch all units, this is my turn to join all call squadrons on standby.
Adam 24, I'm advising that we go ahead and bring him in.
10-4 squad is in route code 3.
Exercise extreme caution with this suspect. I can definitely confirm that he has an automatic rifle that he's using to fire on officers.
I'm not on SPD. My emergency button just went off.
All units be advised, Panama activated near West Palomino Freeway. All units respond code 3. Unable to make contact with the officer. Stand by. Control to 1 M20.
M20.
All units be advised, I believe the officer is down.
Okay, Adam 24, I have eyes on that vehicle. Looks like he is going to be northbound Palomino Freeway.
All units be advised, this is now turning to an all call. SWAT is
10-4.
be advised, shots were exchanged. I did hit his vehicle with several rounds from my M4.
M20,
go ahead.
What's your 1020?
I am Palomino Freeway, Marietta Heights. What's the updated 20?
Standby, Adam 24.
Updated 20, we are northbound Sonora Freeway. Just south of the Sandy Shores exit to Route 68.
10-4. Okay, so did a complete loop into the city and then back again. One officer down, dispatch has given SWAT. I've already given authority for lethal force. We have a very interesting day, and so Jesus.
Dispatch. Is medical clear to roll into Adam 25's location?
Adam 20, dispatch. I would say that's a 10-4 since Adam 24 is with suspect.
10-4.
Adam 24, dispatch. He just went off road. He's heading eastbound off of the freeway. He's back. Stand by. We are eastbound Chansiowski Passage.
Okay, so I'm trying not to hit any more of these cars, even though my steering's kind of screwed up.
Letting SWAT take primary.
Okay, waiting for the next updated 20 here.
Once again on the railroad tracks.
He's 1050 on foot.
M20 to all units. Do we have an updated cross street?
Stand by. We're under the bridges of Sonora Freeway.
He stole a vehicle southwest Sonora Freeway, going into the U-Toll.
Adam 24, I'll be behind that vehicle. Adam 25, you want to ride?
10-4.
Okay. So, U-Tool tells me that they were North Sandy. I used to be able to make that tight turn, now I can't. I gotta probably recalibrate this thing. Adam 20, I'm on Route 13 southbound. What's your 20?
Southwest Sonora Freeway.
Adam 20, I'm hearing weapons fire.
All units be advised, prison alarm sounded, multiple officers down.
We have eyes. We're going to set up a defensive position and fire back.
Are we at the prison?
10-4.
You know, it's... Oh, hell. That didn't work the way I wanted.
Suspect down. Suspect down.
Dispatch roll 52, code 3.
Ouch.
All responding units continue to respond to the prison, code 3.
Adam 20, I have secured the weapon. Adam 20, I've secured the weapon.
10. All responding units activate the code 2, but still respond.
Everybody all right? Other than this guy.
Yeah, well, he had a good run.
Dispatch 1 item 25.
1 item 25, go ahead.
10:44, that's what's going on.
10:4. Medical is in route code 3, all responding units downgrade and call yourself off 10-8.
10-4. Turn off my siren here.
Damn, boys.
That was a hell of
that
a
was nice
chase.
Yeah. I mean, I figured I'd do something exciting, which I hope I accomplished that.
Oh, absolutely.
I mean,
pretty sure that's the longest chase we've had.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure tactics don't tend to get older.
Oh, absolutely. And I saw you using some of my tactics with switching all the cars.
Yeah, I mean, I could have got a simple public speeding ticket if I didn't decide to knock it out of my vehicle and take off.
Absolutely.
Now I'm a dead man 6 feet under.
And the worst thing is, do you know how hard that blood is to get out of the parking lot?
Nope.
I couldn't do like a really quick squat scan, so I just went with my gang unit.
Oh, absolutely, that's fine.
Yeah,
that works.
Yeah. I have to recalibrate my controller or something, because that wasn't I'm having trouble steering. If I have to turn a little bit, I'm good, but if I have to really crank it, it's like it just goes off in another direction.
Oh, well, yeah.
Switch up teams.
Yeah, I'm done.
Yeah, I think I can switch over.
Okay. Well, Adam.
Oh.
Somebody just said the
Civ. Which one wants to be Civ?
Somebody said.
Adam 25.
Okay, Adam 25. You're free to switch.